An update on the floods of 2010. Former Iowa Congressman Neil Smith says building a dam on the Skunk River would prevent future flooding in Ames. Today, Smith met with residents, business owners, as well as city and university leaders looking for solutions after the August floods. News Channel 8's Annie Hunt has the story.
When a major flood washes out a city like Ames, people start to realize it may be time for a change.
Doing nothing is not one of your alternatives.
Former Congressman Neil Smith met with a group of citizens working to limit future flooding. Smith worked for years while in Congress to build a dam north of Ames for flood control and still feels it's a viable option.
I don't see any substitute for something up here on Skunk River.
Even if a dam could have prevented the millions of dollars in damage from this most recent flood, city leaders question if it's the right solution.
The sorts of solutions that were considered in the past, I don't think are probably going to be economically feasible anymore.
Orozum says the council must look seriously at development in the floodplain and other alternatives for controlling water.
Maybe we can come up with smaller projects that will minimize the chance that we have these very dramatic increases in flooding, and perhaps that would also have some benefits for the people downstream of Ames.
And with some businesses now opting not to rebuild, other business owners say something must be done.
Why do all this work if it's going to flood all the time and knock this stuff out? We just have to get control of the water, not let the water control us.
It's going to get worse and worse, and then what happens is that this area will decay because people don't want to, investors don't want to put any money into buildings that are in a flood area that's going to be flooded again.
Angie Hunt, KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's news leader.
Organizers hope today's discussion will be the first of many to work on flood control efforts. Congressman Smith told the group any solutions, including a dam, will be difficult because of limited funding.